So as you're walking with Halo AR, the pulsating arrows, and you when you come within a halo or a trigger object, you'll see on the bottom of your screen you're coming near an object. So what you'll do is you click on that and you'll see a bunch of dots showing up. So click anywhere on those dots and the halo will appear. Now if those dots bother you, you can tap on the upper right hand corner, turn the dots off. To stop the halo, click the X on the right side and continue on your walk.